I did.
Have you seen her anyway?
Say who?
The new owner.
Oh, no. Hey, Cindy, have you seen her anywhere?
Yeah, she's right here.
You oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, wait, no.
I'm so sorry, man. We're looking for the new owner.
It's okay.
Must mean the 7:30 show.
Well, yeah, this show, but she doesn't come in until after the first number. Remember, it's in the script.
So should we wait?
And keep all of these fine people waiting?
But what if the new boss gets mad?
Oh, well. An angry boss is an angry boss, but okay. An angry crowd is an angry mom.
Good morning.
Well, let's get started then. Howdy, everybody, and welcome to the saloon. My name is Jane, and today we got one wild word for you. God has said,
don't eat that apple, child, of bad forbidden fruit.
Bad forbidden fruit.
Everybody else, but before
Boom!
What in tarnation are you talking about?
They're sweet people, Michael.
So!
So, we're usually robbing banks and the stage coaches and Diamond Elite members. You know, the people who can usually afford it.
And so are we.
It's not honest, and you know it.
I'll just stick to the plan, Catherine.
And if I don't?
Will they not just have to do things to say?
Don't you take another step.
You wouldn't.
Wouldn't I? Michael, come on.
Thank you.
Friday only close up the hot stove.
Well, don't worry about that. Cindy. Put your feathers down, honey.
It's makeover time.
Well, it says here in the script of the show we're doing, I so conveniently found on stage
that this cord over here releases the chicken from the sky, and this cord brings down the sign, which means that this cord must reveal the safe. Show me the money!
That is not money.
What are you doing, bud?
You don't disrespect Mr. Barrel making sure that it is Six Flags certified.
I'd say that's about right.
Well, it's our turn, so,
our turn, let's
see. Let me go to the back here where these people are trying to hide from me. You see, now Michael here has a son named Johnny, and Johnny was in school one day. So Johnny's teacher says to the boy, if your father borrows $100 and promises to pay $10 a week, how much will he owe in 7 weeks? $100, said Johnny. I'm afraid you don't know your lesson very well, said the teacher. I may not know my lesson today, but I know my father.
Dad jokes, Lord, I love them. Dad jokes, dear, dear, no, we dad jokes for me.
Hey, I got one of my...
Oh, I just might.
Oh, no, yeah.
All right, so one day a judge was in court trying a woman for beating her husband with the guitar, and they asked the woman, "Hey, are you a first offender in this matter?" Well, she looks back at him and says, "Oh no, sir. The first time I hit was with the Gibson guitar. The second time was with the offender."
So years later, Juan's to the photo of himself with her mother. Now, upon receiving the photo, she tells her husband that she wishes she also had a photo of them all. He responds, "They're twins. If you've seen one, you've seen them all."
Lord, I love dad jokes in the bubble. We dad jokes for me.
Hey, Mike.
Yes, sir.
I might have told you what I did before I started working in this saloon.
I can't say yes.
Well, I used to make calendars.
No kidding. What happened to you?
I got fired for taking a few days off.
Dead jokes, Lord, I love them. Dead jokes, singing that bubble. We dead jokes for me.
Hey, you want to hear a construction joke? Never mind. I'm still working on it.
Well, anyways,
dad jokes, Lord, I love dad jokes, ain't in the bubble. Dad jokes for me.
Hey, what's at the bottom of the ocean? Can you shiver?
Well, I don't know what.
A nervous wreck.
Oh, well, why don't they play poker in the jungle?
Why?
Too many tears.
What did the buffalo say to his son when he left for college?
Buster! Oh, what a hear a joke about a piece of paper. Never mind, it's terrible.
Dad jokes, Lord, I love them. Dad jokes, taking up of them. Ooh, we dad jokes for me.
Everyone,
dad jokes, Lord, I love them. Dad jokes, taking up of them. Ooh, we dad jokes for me.
Yeah, Miss Betty, you got yourself an applause.
because we lied to take this place.
You lied.
Nah, you can do better than that. A chaotic change.
Cracking good change.
Calamity change.
She tried.
Not very hard.
Well, I'm staying.
Well, good luck to you then.
Oh, so what are you going to perform?
Daryl, I did not.
Of course you're performing, but we got to finish getting ready.
Yeah, we got to get rid of that cowboy situation on your head.
It's called the hat.
Oh. Oh. That gun's going to go too.
Oh, and you get for that.
Then I'm just gonna have to improvise. Oh, come on, you know what's coming. Yeah, I don't see why she wants to stay. But if leaving ain't an option, then I'm just gonna do something drastic, just rapid. I just want the old cat back. The rough and tumble, the body of my time drum in this village. Just like you later, she pulled a sneak attack. I thought that we were partners, but she stabbed. Accents and Delilah are living in the fade. I'm crying, this is why I can pay. Betray. Oh, oh, so it's true. Oh, how I've been taking. Oh, I'm so forsaken. I should have known what come to pass. I should have known to watch my MC. I feel like a devil. Everything is lost. I've been double crossed. I'm so dismayed. Did I mention I'm betrayed?
So, my plan is simple, really. I'll trade you for the safe, and everything goes fine as long as you don't do nothing stupid.
Michael, what are you doing?
Is that something stupid?
Get this poor girl off my stage.
Your stage?
It's your stage.
Well, so, Kent. You really want to go through this, huh?
What's up? Don't you mind if I already map these?
Give them a little show.
All my flirting days are gone. Don't drink alone.
a honey wong thing.
Who is the new owner?
Look, Cindy! Huzzah!
Maybe you sure go check out all the other wonderful entertainment going on here.
Thanks for coming to see our show. Sad to tell you, you gotta go. Grab your hat and head for the door. In case you didn't notice, there ain't any more. If you like our show, guess relationships know that. If you think it's safe, keep your big mouth shut. We're glad you came, but you have to shout. Audio.